The submitted URL marked no index error in Google Search Console means that the URL was considered submitted because it was listed in your sitemap, but something else on a page indicates to Googlebot that it should not index it. You should fix this even if you don't want the page to be indexed, because it's taking up space in your sitemap that could be used for a page you do want indexed, since search engines crawl a limited number of pages at a time. Hi, I'm Kate. In this tutorial, we'll go over how to fix the submitted URL marked no index error in Google Search Console. If you're a Rank Math Pro user, you don't even have to open the Search Console. You can check the indexing status right from Rank Math's analytics in the Index Status tab. The individual status in the list of posts at the bottom will show submitted URL marked no index. We'll cover solutions for pages that should be indexed and for pages that shouldn't. But in both cases, you need to start by checking if that page has the noindex meta tag. Open the page and click the right button on your mouse, or press the Control key and click normally to open the options. Select Open Page Source to see the code. The meta tags on the top of the page will include noindex. If you can't find it, use the keyboard shortcut Control F or Command F on a Mac to open the browser search tool. Now, let's fix the pages that you want to be indexed. To save your time, it's important to start by confirming if noindex is set as the default value for that post type in your titles and meta settings. Go to that respective tab, scroll down to the robot's meta tag option, and ensure that the index tag is selected instead of noindex. Keep in mind that certain types of pages are better set to noindex, such as miscellaneous pages and tags. For single author blogs, author should also be set to noindex, since the author archive pages could be considered duplicate content in regards to your blog's archive. We'll also need to check if WordPress's reading settings are adding a noindex tag. In the left sidebar of the WordPress admin area, open Settings, Reading. Make sure that the last option, Search Engine Visibility, is not selected. If it was, it would discourage search engines from indexing the site, as it says, by adding a noindex tag to the pages. If both of these options have been configured correctly and the page still presents a noindex tag, we need to fix that particular page. Open the page in the editor and access Rank Math's meta box. In Gutenberg, you just have to click on the Rank Math SEO icon on the top right corner of the page. On the classic editor, it should be right under the content box, if it's active in the screen options on the top of the page. If you can't find the meta box, make sure that the Add SEO controls options in the titles and meta settings for that post type is active. You also need to have Rank Math in advanced mode, since we'll use the advanced tab. Now, we'll have to check in robot's meta if the noindex checkbox is selected and select the index checkbox instead, then update the page. If you need the page to be indexed quickly, you can follow the tutorial on the card to use our instant indexing plugin. If not, as long as the page is in your sitemap, Google should index it in a few weeks. If the page is not supposed to be indexed, you have to make sure it's not in the sitemap. So first, let's check if Google is able to access your website sitemap. If you have another plugin specific for sitemaps, it should have a link for you to access the sitemap. If you use Rank Math for that, you need to check if the sitemap module is active in the dashboard and click on the link in the sitemap settings. It will be right at the top of the General tab. In case your sitemap returns a 404 error, try changing the links per sitemap option in the sitemap settings, then opening WordPress's permalink settings and just click on Save Changes without making any actual changes. If the sitemap exists, it's likely that Google hasn't crawled your page or the sitemap since you made the changes. So you should make sure that your caching plugin isn't caching the sitemap. We left a link in the description to our knowledge base article that has solutions for the main caching plugins. Once you've fixed the issue with your sitemap, open Google Search Console, click on Sitemaps on the left side, delete your sitemap, then submit it again. You can just type in sitemap_index.xml and click on Submit. Also, go back to Rank Math's sitemap settings and make sure that the pink search engines option at the bottom is active. That way, Rank Math will warn Google every time there's an update on your sitemap. If this tutorial helped you, give it a like. If you have any questions, click on the link in the description to open a free support ticket. You can find other tutorials in our knowledge base at rankmath.com/kb.